This morning we look through the different panels at the definition of trust, its meaning for us, depending where we are, what is our position, and what are the current understanding of the challenges we face. We've also learned that is critical to create trust. Trust will be the foundation of all human and business interaction. And so now we go a step further and we look at the delicate relationship between technology and trust, this love and hate relationship. And we are here today with a lot of the main thought leaders and thinkers from academia, from science, from industry, from governance, from ethics.